Mobile data acquisition comes with its challenges, the least of which these days is the fact that you have a lot more to do with a lot fewer resources. Since you have so many hats to wear, you're probably doing everything you can just to keep up. Wouldn't it be great if you could be in two places at once? That, of course, is impossible. However, HBM offers data acquisition systems that can help by allowing you to control your DAC system from virtually anywhere. I decided to put this to the test. For this experiment, I used my sport utility vehicle. I wanted to record various types of analog and digital inputs, such as acceleration measurements from the strut towers under the hood. I included over 100 channels of CANBUS data, time-synchronized video using power over Ethernet cameras, an ambient thermocouple for cabin temperature, as well as GPS. HBM has various DAC systems available for in-vehicle testing. I used the rugged and mobile Somat eDAQ to collect this data. I connected the eDAQ to a cellular modem and placed its antenna alongside the GPS hockey puck that was already in place. Once the test was defined, I was ready to record, and the driver was sent on his way. While connected to the internet on the PC at my desk, I wanted to see where the driver was before I started the recording. I confirmed that the driver was on the right track, and I started recording. I considered using the eDAQ API to make a custom interface for control and visual display, but since I'm not a programmer, I preferred the simplicity of TCE. Back at the office, my PC was in use, so I picked up my tablet to control the eDAQ. I found that I could even plot data remotely, all the while still recording data. Later in the day, I decided to check on the status of the test by using my smartphone. While the text of the eDAQ's webpage is small, I was able to use pinch and zoom to access all of the options and information I needed to confirm that my test was complete. It was time for the driver to come back to home base. I was able to control and access the DAC remotely, completely untethered. HBM, mobile and accessible data acquisition.